three shots, all off Ranger sticks. Avery took a hit from Malone and has words with him, and they drop the gloves, and they're going to go onto the big scoreboard at center ice. The helmets are off. Malone and Sean Avery. Avery with rights. Rights to the body and then to the head. Both heads are exposed. They agreed to do it that way. An uppercut seemed to fail. Now lefts over and under. The right scores, both of them down. The seconds are in the ring, 5 minutes each.
Physical presence. As Avery is coming up the ice, a quick little shot of the stick by Ryan Malone. And as you mentioned it, Doc, both players, you know what? Let's get to center ice. Let's get to the center of the ring right under the scoreboard here at the Garden. And a good early tussle here between Ryan Malone and Sean Avery.